Hey slayers, I'm back and today I'm going to be showing you how to apply falsies the easiest way I know how. And this trick I was taught by my best friend, and since I started doing it, guys, I promise you, I've cut down my doing eyelashes from, like, I would try for like 30 minutes and until I gave up. But since I started doing this, it's so simple. So all you need to have is eyelashes with a very thin bend, and you need glue that works well. So the recommended glues, the Eyelure glue worked, the one that came from this, but then I bought the big one and it never dried. I don't know if the batch was expired or what, but it's one of the top recommended ones for sticking on your eyelashes. Right now I use this one, and it's important for this to use lash adhesive, because you're going to be going under and you're going to be sticking this onto your natural eyelashes. So you don't want to use hair glue and then the hair glue gets stuck on your eyes and on your eyelashes and comes out with your eyelashes. So just get a very good eyelash glue that can come out later on in the day. And the way I usually remove is to make the glue come loose, I'll put some oil on it, because the glue is waterproof. So I'll put some of my oil tissue oil on it. I'll put some of my tissue oil on it so that it loosens up, and then I'll just remove it. It's very easy to remove. So yeah, let's go into the tutorial. I tried to clean my lashes as good as possible, but the last time I think I didn't clean them. So I'm going to apply the glue here at the top, not at the bottom, because I'm going to be applying like from the, you see, from this side, not from the top. So I just grab the eyelashes with my tweezers, and then I'm going to grab the glue that I showed you at the start of the video, but this is the glue I'm using. Let's see if this thing decides to focus. To prevent the eyelashes from not sticking properly on the corners, add a bit more glue on the corners, you guys. It's, that trick is a lifesaver. Then we're gonna wait for a minute for these ones to dry. While we wait, I'm going to clean up my space, because I use my hands anyway. Then I'm going to look up. Sorry guys, I didn't see that this is not showing. Get that blink out. Then push it on. Like, how easy is that? Literally so easy. I was even wrong, it doesn't even take 10 minutes. But if you're still starting, this is literally, like, guys, this is not even the fifth time since I learned how to do this, of me putting eyelashes, but look at how quick that was. I just realized this is the wrong side, but it's fine. It's fine. There's nothing I can do now. I think you guys get to catch my drift. another thing, guys. These lashes are already cut, but before you put the lashes on, so that it fits properly and it's not irritating your eye or anything, make sure that you cut it so it's equal to your lash, your lash line. Because if it's too big, then the end will be irritating your inner eye or your outer eye. So my best, I'm just making sure it's stuck here. So my best thing is just take nail clippers, cut out a bit, measure, cut out a bit until it's literally the same size as, like, the width of your eye. I'll be back, guys, to show you the final thing, because I've messed up everything here. But you can see how easy it was to apply, right? Okay. And we have it. There it is. Hope this was simple for you to follow, and hope it helped you. Let me know if you were able to follow this, and thank you so much, Slayers. Bye.